Well, so it's the middle of the night and I'm hungry and I want a snack. And so I would put myself on camera, but I just woke up. Not that I just wake up. I'm getting ready for bed and I'm not ready for the camera. So I'm just going to show you guys what I'm making. I'm going to make a fish stick sandwich because I ran out of hot dogs. So what you see here, fish sticks from Gorton's, and I have some Sargento cheddar cheese and some paper plates. I have it out ready, you know. I covered it because I like to cover my food. But anyway, there's nothing in there right now because I'm not done yet. First, what you do is, I'm going to show you guys how we're going to make a fish stick and cheese sandwich, okay? See, I got my pot on the stove. There's a little water in it because I just washed it. So I'm going to turn it on just to get it nice and dried out because I don't want any water in the pot, right? And so that's what I do. I turn it on, fire's on. So you wait until all the water has sizzled out. Right now it's a little bit more left to sizzle out. Just wait till it's completely gone. That's what I usually do. Then take some Mazola oil and just add it to the pot. Just not a lot, you know, and I like to back up because I'm afraid of frying things. I don't even like to fry things, tell you the truth. I'm afraid. And then you place your fish sticks in the pot. Right, place 2, 3, 4. And for good luck, 5. So as I see it in the pot frying and I see it turning a little brown at the top, I don't know how fast. This is my first time making these. So I'm going to check to see how the back is getting. Like, I can get an idea of how quick they cook. Okay, it's not cooked yet, so I could keep going. You know? I never made this before. I'm going to let it rock for a couple more minutes and see what happens. Okay, it's been a couple minutes. They look a little bit more brown. I'm going to check again to see how it is. Because I want it perfect. You see, good thing I checked because it was just about to be burnt. That's not how I want it. I have to be careful because the oil pops up and I'm not trying to get burnt. Turn over, man. There you go. Turn this over. Get the other side nice and brown and golden. Nice golden fish sticks. Wait a couple more minutes, see what happens. So now I see that they're really brown, and they're even more brown on the other side. Let me check underneath and see what's going on. Ooh, looks pretty brown under there too. Well, that one does. Okay, look, I don't want you to cook more on that side. I'm assuming that the rest of them are good. So that's when I turn off the stove, because I'm not trying to eat burnt fish sticks. So there, I have it now. I have the bread open now, hot dog bread. And I have my fish sticks, right? So here's what I'm gonna do. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fish sticks. Take a slice of cheese. So I couldn't really break the cheese good because it was all breaking up. I guess it's too cold. So I just take 2 of my fish sticks and I put it in here like so. I take 2 more, put it in here like so. And this fish stick, I'm gonna eat it by itself because I like to spoil myself. So that's how it looks. And you're done. It's really good. Mm. You could even add ketchup to one. I'm not gonna put it on both because I don't know if I'm gonna like it. And there goes my night snack. Good night, y'all. Don't do what I do. When you get depressed and in your feelings, when John Legend comes on, you wake up and you make this. Thanks, John Legend. I'm about to be fat. Bye, y'all.